It's open. Just come in.
Hi, is Mark back home already?
He should be in a few minutes. Do you want something to drink while waiting?
No, thanks.
Doesn't sound good, but duty calls. Nice to know not everyone thinks I'm a loser. Time to look for the bodies. Holy fuck, what a bloodbath. Budge. Looks like some kind of electronic lock. locked. Maybe the pool boy has the key on him. One shot in the back, one in the head. He didn't really stand a chance. Ugh. It was nice not knowing you. That should open the main door. Good old times. But now I have to deal with Jennifer's body. Make it look nice and clean. Attacked by surprise. Probably had no idea somebody's after her husband. Tried to make that call, but ran out of time. Multiple stab wounds. The attacker clearly went off the deep end. Did he blame her for her husband's misbehavior? Ugh. No need to thank me. That's where he was shot for the first time. Managed to walk a few steps, then fell into the water. Let's hope it all can be sold.
Mr. Castle, can I talk to you for a second?
About what?
You and Bianca Brenner.
What are you trying to...
I saw you two last night. Even took some photos. But your wife doesn't need to see him. I just...
Shut up. Not here. Let's go inside.
One affair too far, Mark.
Thank you.
Jesus, that one was tortured. Handy for breaking bones. As if one wasn't enough. This was not a drill. A lot of stab wounds, some drill marks. Easy to see that it was deeply personal. So that must be Mark. Hi, Mark. Is that a surveillance room? Mr. Grabby Hand strikes again. This message didn't age well. My janitor training comes in handy once again. Thank you. As good as new. Wow, looks can be that deceiving. Yes, totally worth it. Joyful nihilism? Is that what makes this whole ride worthwhile? Your concerns were legit. Dad had an affair and fucked the whole family by accident. I need to be careful so she doesn't fall. Fuck. Don't have a key? A hatchet will do. Where it belongs. I'm not a garbage man, I'm a trash collector. Keeping calm is the best I could do. Mission accomplished. What do we have here? A compulsive gamer. I take you as my piece of trash. Looks fine now. Just imagine playing some FPS and ending up with a bullet in your head. Now that's what I call immersion. There you go. Can't really call it a soft landing. Hard to imagine losing a child like that. Right into the bucket. Thank you. Yeah, it literally killed him. Gamers, brace yourselves.